Welcome. In this video, you'll learn about using License Metric Tool to scan your computing infrastructure to discover installed software and collect capacity data. To discover the installed software and collect capacity data, you must first install the scanner on every computer that you want to monitor. The scanner performs two types of scans, software and capacity. During the software scan, the scanner collects information about files with particular extensions, software package details, and software identification tags. This information is used to evaluate what software is installed. The scanner also gathers information about the running processes to measure software usage. By default, the software scan is scheduled to run every 7 days. When the software scan finishes, its results must be uploaded from the computer on which the scan was performed to the BigFix server. They are moved to the License Metric Tool during the next data import. During the capacity scan, the scanner collects data about the physical processor, system type, physical or virtual, guest operating system, and logical partitions. The scan runs every 30 minutes. Such a frequency is required to gather current results for virtual machines whose capacity can change dynamically depending on the allocated resources. The scan, however, runs very quickly and has minimal impact on the processor usage. Moreover, its results are uploaded to the BigFix server only if those results have changed since the last scan. Results of the capacity scan are uploaded to the License Metric Tool during the next data import. Thanks for watching. For more information, check out the links below and visit ibm.com.